My fish gutter has fish guts on it.
Eggnog is basically runny custard with rum.
I would still try it. I want to get it in the window. I actually got somebody. She's trying so hard. What happened? Fang was in the locker with head on, that's what happened. That's why I always check a locker when a survivor allows themselves to be dropped next to it. For the one time where head on is gonna be a thing. Fucking, I'll take it. Why would you do that while you're injured, Fang? I just want to get my gas in. I gotta get people 6 times in total. We're next to the basement. That's why there's no hooks over here. Should be another generator done soon. I gave plenty of people ample time. Downstairs? I want to go downstairs.
Oh, Corey is going to like this.
What is that?
Genshin is going all Skyrim.
Skyrim Genshin. That sounds alright. I just whipped it, not even thinking. Yes. I didn't know that Kari played Skyrim. Oh, but I got bamboozle. Fuck. Tenacity? Why would you show me that? Generators are terrible. I should have taken that pallet, to be fair. Like, I could have just got hit by it, it would have been destroyed. Fucker. She's so lucky she had those two pallets together, and also I suck. Should be open now. So, I don't know why they're not. Well, that survivor actually let me hit them. So there's the one kind survivor in the game. Is that one Claudette? What the fuck, guys? Can we fucking go? Both doors open, you can't bring yourself to leave? Fuck you. What he was trying to do was he was going to make a noise away from the hatch and then run toward the hatch. But, you know, he already knew where the hatch was, so there was no reason to do that. So just thanks for wasting my time. That's a pretty good flashlight. I wasted most of it. At the end, I kicked that pallet, because I thought there was enough time for me to kick it without getting blinded. But because of the add-ons, I got blinded anyway.